To me, great animation is some of the greatest art of our day. You know, I think our animation at its best is very moving and sometimes spiritual, like the transformation of the beast into a human being. And certainly Glenn Keane's work at the end of the film when he was trying to find a way to get across not only the physical transformation of the beast, but also the spiritual transformation of what this character had to go through in a series of scenes was a very difficult thing to do with pencil and paper. I know he was nervous about it. He studied, he went to the art museum, and he would draw Rodin sculptures and Michelangelo and copy and try to get a feeling of the great master's drawings. And I think in the history of animation, this little sequence will go down as one of the great, great icons of character animation. And it's a tribute to great storytelling, certainly, but the artistry of Glenn Keane. Here's Glenn's rough character animation, pencil on paper. You can see the sweat and the tears that went into the work, and it gives you a sense of the passion that he had for creating this scene.
Sooner.
Maybe. It's better. It's better this way.
Don't talk like that. You'll be all right. We're together now. Everything's going to be fine. You'll see.
And at least I got to see you one last time.
Don't leave me. I love you.
Mrs. Potts! Look at us!
Mama!
Oh, my goodness!
It is a miracle!